Hello, this is Angie from Angie's Craft Corner. Today we are going to do a necklace to where we can wear it with our rainbow earrings that we made yesterday. These ain't exactly the ones we made yesterday. So, you'll need jump rings and little circles. I've already quilled all of mine. I used the Border Buddy, the first one, and done it exactly like I done these earrings. And I will link the video to that. Plums. And here comes the heat. Okay. And I think I've done too many. We're going to do three at a time to get our shape, I think. When I'm working and trying to do a new design, I'm not that talkative. So, if I get quiet and y'all just hear background, I'm sorry. But that's just how I am, and I forget that I'm videotaping a lot of times. Okay, now we're going to put one in these two to hold them together just like so. Okay, now I'm going to do my blues. Same way. Okay, after I do this one, I'm going to go off camera and finish rest of them for a few minutes. And then I'll come back when I get ready to assemble it back, because y'all ain't wanting to watch every step of the way. Because I'm boring today. Okay. Okay, I'm back. I've got it done, and I've made this little design. And hopefully I can do this without throwing my hands up. I'm going to take the orange one and the green and connect. Let's say I am. Now we're going to connect the green and orange and the blue to the blue. The orange and the green to the blue. So I'm just going to pick up the orange and the blue. Okay. Now I'm going to connect the green. Okay, yes, I am really concentrating on this because this may be harder than I realized today. Okay, now I'm connecting the yellow to the orange and the green. Not that way. I'm going to connect this green and orange together while I'm right here at it. And this can be your own design. I mean, use your imagination and see what you can come up with. Post it on Facebook group or tag me and, tag me. I don't know how, but I can't even think. In Pinterest or Instagram. I don't remember the name of either one of them, off the top of my head. Okay. Now we're going to do the yellow and the green. Okay, now we're going to connect the yellow and the orange as soon as I get fixed. Like my husband's home. So if so, he'll come in. I'm gonna pause y'all and talk to him for a minute, and then I'll come right back. Okay. I gotta get some more jump rings out. Okay, now I'm gonna connect the red to the yellow. And then the red to the purple. And the yellow. Lance. He ain't had his TV all weekend, y'all. Our daughter's been here this weekend. And one more that I know of. Okay. There's that. And now I'm going to work on the chain. And I think what I'm going to do is go with yellow, green, purple, and orange. And then start all over again. Let's see if I've got enough of this to do what I'm thinking. Okay. What I'm going to do is do it like we did our earrings earlier yesterday. And connect these just with a jump ring. Like so. Ouch. Well. Maybe. Sometime today. Just like so. And I'm going to pause you while I finish connecting all of these. Okay, I'm back. I've got my chains. And I'm going to connect this. Like so. Just like so. And I'm going to connect this side to this one. Just like so. Now you can add more of the circles if you want than what I have to make it longer and go all the way around, or you can use a chain. To make it longer. Because I'm pretty sure this ain't gonna fit. I know it won't fit around my fat neck. Me and these jump rings is having a horrible time tonight. There you go. I hope y'all enjoyed this video and you can put your hooks on however you want to fasten it. Like I said, you probably want to add more onto it because it's mine's a little bit about 12 and a half inches long. So yeah, I'll be adding probably a chain to it. Hope y'all like this video. Give me a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel and have a blessed day.